Hey, how's it going, everybody? My name's Chris, and welcome back. Is there two main missions there? What the heck? My name's Chris, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Shadow of Mordor. I'm the Shadow of Mordor. Rot-roll spaghettis. Get out of here, you freaking buttholes. last episode, we... Oh, it's right here. Wow. Whoa, what? Oh my god, I didn't realize there was a time! No, oh no. Oh no, it's because we're in battle. Oh no, I should have really just freaking done it. I forget the button for the flash thing. Did I press F? I think I pressed F. I didn't mean press F, but I did it. I forget the rate flash. Is it E? What is it? I don't remember. I didn't mean to press F, but I pressed F again. I'm just smashing buttons. I don't remember what the wave clock is. E. No. Is it? I don't know what I pressed. I feel like I pressed right click, but that's definitely not what I pressed. Is he dead?
I will not rest until your blood flows freely.
He has a cool voice. Oh, he has rapid fire. Oh! Get out of here! I'm fighting with your dad. There we go.
The tide has turned.
What?
Retreat and live to fight again!
Wow. What a baby. And bye-bye. That was another flawless victory. Now that kind of gotten a little bit of a feel. Oh no. Now I got a little bit of a feel for
he must have run off.
For when people are like gonna be on the grounds, because it's like I think it's like 4 or 5 hits and then they fall to the grounds. And then as long as I hold control, and it seems like holding left control actually doesn't even do anything if I'm not.
It's a clean kill.
Holding control does the ground kills, by the way, when they're on the ground, cowering in fear.
It's going to go to waste. What's your name, Ranger?
Talion.
What were you? A lieutenant?
No, actually, it was a captain.
Ooh, what a mistake! We have a captain in our midst. Well, better look sharp, eh? Captain's coming. Better sharpen the swords, eh? And make sure our boots are nice and shiny.
This guy's awesome!
Oh, so tell me, Captain, have you ever hunted a Graug?
I want to hunt a Graug.
That's what you promised me.
Just any.
That's the big one, right?
The largest one I ever came across.
Oh no. I don't want to deal with that.
Just prepare.
I should do just fine. I've been trained very well.
My dog, Silver, was trained very well. That was before she got eaten by a warg.
A warg?
Hunt! It's not about rules, my captain. We're not going to line up and have someone play with our lives. It's about instinct. And it's about guts.
That's pretty tall for a dwarf.
Which, as you can see, I know a thing or two about. You want basics on the hunt? Follow me.
He's like almost as tall as me, it feels like.
One you must learn to tame.
Let's see here. I'm only a head taller than him.
Hunting. Do not die.
Poor
what
Gore.
Do we need them for?
We ride him. A worthy mount for a dangerous hunt. Now, these beasts will not be impressed by your rank. All flesh tastes the same to them.
Oh,
once you
sunrise,
go on the hunt,
so cool.
Captain, you'll come out a changed man. Hopefully for the better, but you never know. When I was hunting wargs, I picked up their ways quickly. But Caragors, well, those bastards are a tougher breed.
Took me nearly a year to figure them out.
Wargs as in, like...
Cargors. Buggers hate water. I once tried to ride one through a river, and she hightailed it up a cliffside with me on its back. Amazing what they'll do to avoid a good cleaning, eh?
Wargs as...
The hunt is my mistress. Beautiful, thrilling, infectious. And she doesn't nag, like my wife.
Wargs!
Ooh, you haven't lived until you've been on the hunt, Captain. The very air smells different. Like triumph. Ranger, over here!
I am over here, you bloody wanker. Ah, the Skogar's right there. Wargs as in people who could, like, transfer themselves in the minds of animals?
Quite aggressive.
Don't even try creeping up on a Karagor. It'll catch your scent a mile away.
What do you propose, then?
Wouldn't you hop in and introduce yourself? Ask it for a ride.
Okay, the ability to counter. Whoa! A Kroger's leap attack, which will stun the beast. Nice! Oh, I'll take that. Oh, I already fell out.
Charge you.
Alright.
There's a left control. Charges, you have two options. Knock the bastard down, or eat dirt.
I forget what it was. Is it left control? Oh, right, right click.
What now? Climb on its back!
Wow, that is actually very helpful. I like how this is a thing. Oh, he's aggressive. What was that? Well, it's a different. What is that? Oh, is that his mount? How come you have like a cool, unique mount? I mean, I like how I have like these special wraith powers, and this guy literally just does it just with his giant balls.
You might be a natural, Captain.
Or I just kill him. Or like drain him. Oh, nice. This is all Matt, too. Captain?
I hail from the Black Gate.
The Black Gate. Nice place. Sounds depressing.
Oh, it sure is. Wow, the automatic walk cycle got me stuck on a rock.
Let's find some Uruks. Now that you tame the beast, let's see if it'll fight for you.
Sprinting climb, yeah. Wow, that's weird. It's like a tutorial right now. Oh. I don't want that. Attack enemies while mounted. And I find attacking a Kroger is kind of awkward, to be honest. I don't know. Whoa. What was that?
Pretty sure I'm winning here, Captain.
Maybe. He is! He actually is winning! I didn't know this was a competition. That's hilarious. What? No, I want to bite! Right click is bite, that's why it's all weird. How come it's not biting? There we go. He's kicking my butt. No, I want to. Oh my god, I want to bite. What the hell?
Half point. Now you see now, Captain. Even the fiercest beast can be used for good.
I'm okay with this.
You've been hunting and learning for long, dwarf.
For years and years. Land used to be more lush. Now a doom slowly sweeps over it.
It's pretty lush. I mean, there's not many trees.
Yes. Though the doom does add a space to the hunt.
Oh, it's a great walker. I'd hate myself so much.
Sure, you can ride a Karagor, but can you shoot from one?
Yeah, I'm okay with it. Whoa, what?
You take him up high. Leave the ground dogs to me.
Alright. Where's the other archers?
Double points.
Bye-bye. Oh, nice. Here's where I shine. Is that it? Who's talking? I took care of what you asked me to take care of. So wait, can you only... I'm very confused when I could bite. See, I'm trying to bite, but it, like, biting is the same button as pulling out your bow. It's weird. I don't like it very much. Alright, Torben.
That fire better not set my beard to light.
No!
Haha,
there we go. Don't you steal my kill. Hold your shield protecting from the explosion, asshole. Bite. Bite. Fine. Let's stop it! That was my kill! I can't point him for some reason! It's so bull! Got it.
You got the basics down.
Yeah,
through
your head.
Let's take on a fresh batch. We'll find another camp. Put you to a final test. Fight him however you like.
Oh, running short on lessons?
Running long on lip? You'll need to think on your feet. When we face the Grog, can't always look to me for help.
Yeah, I know.
The hunt is about discipline. Training yourself to see the perfect moment, rather than being taught.
You try to run.
I once trapped a grey eagle back to her nest. I decided to let them be, even before they tossed me to the rocks below.
A lantern. Not sure what that was on that rock.
I ain't afraid of no catagol.
More hunting party. Let's hunt them bastards for
Time
for blood.
Alright. Got this crap. I have to pull our bow here. Oh no, he's already up a kill. I am not.
Make him even
what? My enemies. I've been trying that. Oh no, where's it gonna put me? Where is this?
No bad, Captain. You got the basics.
Okay, good.
Now let's take on a fresh.
Oh no.
We'll find another camp. Put you to a final test.
Uh-huh. So how's everyone going? Like. Good.
Running short on lessons.
Running over long there. On lip. You'll need to think on your feet.
Alright.
When we face the Grog, can't always look to me for help.
This is just maybe like a single click? Yeah, there you go. It's a single click instead of holding it. That's what I'm doing wrong.
Rather than being told it.
Okay.
I once tracked a grey eagle back to her nest.
A great eagle.
To let them be, even before they.
Before they what? Before they what?
What was that?
Time for blood.
I'm trying to bite. Bite. There we go. There we go. Oh man, he's up a kill already. Stop that. All right. Oh man, he's catching up. That guy! Stop that! Alright. He's- what? Look at that! Oh, stop being so fast, asshole! See, I don't know if- okay, I have to be- he's not catching up anymore. But, it's still anybody's game. Huh. What? Oh, I thought that was an Urk on top of his corridor. I was like, what? How? Where? Is it more? Are we good?
There's something wrong with your blade. You missed one.
Uh-oh.
Stop him before he gets reinforcements.
Stop the runner. Okay. I was wondering if the bonus objective changed or not.
Who's good at hurling.
No, no. There you go.
Torben is too quiet. Something must be wrong.
Go to him, Talion.
Uh-oh. I didn't think he was too quiet at all, but okay.
Perhaps we should track the hunter.
Was this a trap?
You'll make a nice meal, dwarf.
Torven needs help.
Really?
The captain wanted for a new keep.
Her a leaping takedown.
Soskins pouring them out.
Did I do that? That's cool. Oh no!
That's the thrill of the hunt. Just so you know, I had him.
Hey, Torben.
What does raiding Caragors have to do with killing Grogs?
You need them, probably.
Not you. We're supposed to follow orders.
You're testing my patience, Torben.
Pay attention. Learn to respect the beast. You don't need size and strength to fight a mighty Grog. Remember, hunt. Respect his arm. Who knows? It'll even call you sir.
Do I sound my Korgor? Alright, let's turn down this music a bit. I've been saying that for freaking forever. It's so far down already.
Why don't he just show himself?
What? Yes, I'd like to apply those changes. Alright. Ha! Okay, yeah, you get the money.
This dwarf is far from home.
Not all those who wander are lost.
Well, I guess that was it, hey? Hunting partners, Torvin has more to teach you about hunting peace before you face the great white Grog. Oh man. Alright, well, I guess we gotta go do that one. I thought we gotta freaking hunt the Grog. I wanna hunt the Grog. Where are we? We're right here. Alright. I guess we're not too far away. Hunting partners. Yes, yes. Let's go do that. If you finish this quest, is that a Grog right there? Oh, that sure is. Hello! He's not happy. Oh my god, I regret all the things. Alright. Oh, where? Where is it? Oh no. There. Is it here? Oh, there it is. Let's quickly before someone attacks me. Oh, they had an arm injury. Maybe he does. Put off by my wee scars.
No, not at all. I actually have a few of my own.
I'll bet. What type of battle scars did you get from the Black Gate, eh?
Oh, you know. Splinters? Family died. In front of me, I died. Did you came back to life.
Scar your voice, telling your soldiers to head into battle.
Tread lightly. My scars run very deep.
I wish he wasn't so serious. Torvin's so fun.
The mighty Grog. You give me these. And he also took my hunting partner.
So that tusk we found probably was.
So what
is
now?
Well, another lesson for you, my captain. Maybe you'll even come out of this one unscarred.
Yeah, that's the one thing I don't kind of wish.
Backward lesson do you have planned this time, eh? Shooting Crabane to prepare us for the mighty Grog?
Don't know what that is.
You want to hunt Grog? And so you shall. But not just any Grog.
The this Super Grog.
It's territorial, strong enough to claim land him? As its own. And you and me, we're trespassing.
Yeah, I can see the red
Tell
things.
Me, Captain, you ever slay a Grog before?
The claw marks?
Today will be the first of many.
Now you're talking like a hunter. I've got a feeling in my gut you may survive this, Captain.
Am I supposed
to? Oh, since that's the largest part of you, I like those odds. So you have a plan to kill this Grog.
I do.
Oh, look, why has 3 fingers?
Since you're so good at taking orders, I'll tell you how, step by step. Step one, when he's crunching on an Uruk, sneak up behind the giant beast and bleed the bastard's ankle.
But why not his throat?
There is one place Grogs aren't covered in spiky scales. They don't call a weakness a Grog's heel for nothing.
Wow.
You want me to sidle up to this beast?
If you can manage it without being crushed, yes.
Oh.
There it goes. What a fine, fine specimen.
And it'll meet a fine end.
Beautiful sight right there. Grog bleed. I see you behind unaware Grog and press the left click to bleed it. Bleeding the Grog will cause massive damage and attract Korgor. Ooh. Alright. Uh oh. I need to get behind him somehow. Ha! Perfect.
I've got to pierce its ankle if I want to bleed it.
Bam! We run now? I think we run now.
Step two, Captain. The blood will attract Caragor. Jump on one before she jumps on you.
Holy You'll crap, that took out half its health.
Get her to chase you. I'll be waiting.
We're Korgors.
Quite a ride.
We're Korgors. Oh my god! Holy jeez, still. I need a Korgors. Oh, there's a Korgors.
I need a Caragor
for
speed.
Jesus Christ. Yeah, that's dead. Nope, I pressed the wrong button. It's right click. I got it. What? I was pressing it! I was pressing. Right? I can't. What? Where's my mouse? Oh no, my mouse is broken! Oh wait, oh. I didn't see what that read. I was too busy being scared about Korgor. Oh. What? Oh, there we go. Oh my god. Stressful.
I'll distract him using my
Whoa.
I move that.
Why do we need the corner guard?
Oh man. There we go. Oh, right in the eyeball. Look me in the eyeballs. Oh, I gotta learn the court. I did a terrible thing.
No. Oh, are you dead? Go.
I've got to lead this grog to talk.
Yeah, thanks. I didn't. Hey, I just heard the shoot him in the head part. I wasn't sure how he was gonna distract him. I thought he was distracting himself. Aha, he's right there. Hello. Are you following me? Get over here, you freaking butthole. Listen, your asshole. Get your ass over here, grog. You think I give a dog diggity about your stupid head?
Nice and close.
Ah, look at that. I need that. Can I grab that? No. Oh, God. No, asshole. Oh, you're so screwed. What? There you go. Now I shoot that?
We're a sweet little morsel.
Oh, it's not here yet.
Get me in your mouth before I drop you. Hey, come and get me. Yeah, that's right. Get me. Bet you can't.
Do you shoot him in the head
so
now?
Close. Come on, you can do better than that.
You shoot him in the head now?
Step three. Shoot it in the head.
I think it's a little pause there. I already did that. It didn't work very well. Stun it. Is that doing two at once? Huh. What do I do now?
What's step four?
There is no step four. It should be dead. You must have done it wrong.
I'm trying.
Your orders.
Well, that's your problem. Think for yourself.
The ability to mount a stun grog. Oh my god, you approach a stun grog, press L to mount. You can mount these things! Oh my god. Wait, we got it. Oh, I sure can. Oh, okay. Okay. Oh, this is cool. Oh, dang, I pressed the wrong button. Left good. Oh, we can do it again. Wait, no, that's the corner guard. Oh, he's not stunned anymore. Oh, I see. Oh, you only got one shot of that. Alright, it's fine. We got that.
God.
Oh, it's not.
You must have done it wrong.
You're wrong.
His
gross feet. His gross tumor feet. Look at his bum. Ooh, girl. Alright.
Yes. I have an idea.
What are you doing? You can't ride the ground.
Alright. Gotta pay more attention. Left control.
Now that's a hunter.
Oh man. Oh my god. Gus can attack left click enemies in an area they can also grab and eat your orcs to regain health.
An orc hunting party. Hunter's a name only.
Oh my god. Oh. Swing your arms! Come on, man. Let's eat somebody. What? No. I want to eat somebody. Please. No, eat. Eat. Did I do it? I don't know if I did. Yes, I did. Oh. My grog isn't doing very hot. Did I do it? Yes. Let's kill a bunch more and then we'll eat like one of the last ones. Alright, eat you. Nope, eat you please. Nom nom! Yum nom 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 nom.
Life ends with the sting of my blade.
How do I do it? Slash shift E to kill. That's the. Oh god, I'm not gonna ever remember. What? Okay, good. He's still under my command. I'm pressing it! Left. Oh, it's left shift. I'm putting left control. Duh, duh. Aw, he was so helpful. He was under control. You should have just kept him forever.
I say, it's a wee bit unusual to
fight. Anything like a little improvising, eh?
All right, Captain.
That's it.
Good old Grog control.
You should instinct. Gumption. Respect.
Gumption? Never heard that word before.
Got guts. Let's go spill some, hey?
This isn't about a white Grog before. I gotta take care of that. Where's... What? Where's my bonus? Where's my bonus?
The darkness of Mordor doesn't seem to touch that dwarf.
The Seven Rings of Power did not turn the Dwarf Kings to wraiths, as the Nine Rings did to men. They are as stubborn as stone and cannot be dominated by evil. Oh, that is why Sauron has sworn to destroy them.
Anyways, and, oh, okay, I did get an ability. I thought it was just right at the end there. We're at 26 minutes. We really gotta finish it. Oh man, I thought we were getting a lot of power. I thought maybe we would be close, but no. From 8 to 5. I like that a lot. The ability to absorb one hit without hitting. I like that too, but I think the Blade Master one would be a bit better. Pin in place. I still don't really care about that. I will probably unlock everything eventually. Wraith Finisher. Victims of Drain and Flurry. I don't know what Flurry Kill is still. I said it every freaking episode. So you try to press you to instantly drain an orc, which recovers L-Shot and terrifies the targets. Huh. Another finisher. What is it? Which recovers elf shot. Yeah. I mean, that's cool, but it's not super helpful. What is this? All J moves now brand the target. Branded enemies will automatically fight by your side. Well, that's kind of cool. Alright, I think the best one to do is this one. So let's do that guy. Whoa! We have another one? What? Why do we have two? Alright, well. I don't know what just happened and why that happened, but I'll take it. Thank you, game. I checked this last episode. Okay, we're at 27 minutes. We really got enough of the episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed, the best way to support me is by leaving a like. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Next episode, maybe we'll take a break from the Great Hunts here, and we'll go try like an outcast mission or something. Tribesmen are being punished for blaspheming against... Yeah, okay. Bye, everybody. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.